Bradley Walsh. He liked to play the oboe. He was a fine player of that complicated wind instrument. He could get a tune out of that as sweet as crawfish on a bagel. One day, Mr. Bradley could not find his oboe. That beautiful mahogany item was nowhere to be seen. Now, he searched all over town, but Mr. Bradley never did find that oboe, nor was he inclined to purchase a new wind instrument of that nature. He just up and stopped playing. And that was a source of great sadness to Mr. Bradley Walsh.